Rasheen, I know that you also have done a fair bit of work, and I know that you're also looking into that. I want to sort of ask about the link that exists between hospitality and the tourism industry, because that's also like...
Well, yeah, so, friends. You know, again, yes. So if you study tourism, hospitality will come under that. But if you study hospitality, tourism is one of the sectors that you study about.
Right.
So they're completely interlinked.
Hmm.
And currently, in the situation that we are with COVID-19, I feel that Pakistan, the domestic tourism, is going to skyrocket, which is already happening.
It is. Like,
at the moment the lockdown was over, I think everybody and their mother were just going north.
Yeah.
Anyone, everyone, north. Yeah. And it is gorgeous over there.
Mm.
So, so your question was about the link, but I will go beyond that and talk about what kind of potential we have over here to develop hotels, resorts, you know. And it's not only about developing hotels. It is the infrastructure around that. So, for example, Katas Raj temples.
Yes.
We should have a tiny museum over there.
Oh.
We should have a little souvenir shop there. You know, a couple of boutique hotels over there.
Mm. Because not every hotel is not the same either. You sort of have to kind of adjust it to what works best for that area as well.
Yes.
Yeah. Like you can't have like some massive thing.
Yeah, which is happening. Huh. Like Naran is like that. This massive, you know, you see these tall buildings right next to the river. So we need to control that.
Yeah.
The kind of architecture that we're putting up there, how we're inhabiting those spaces, the tourism needs to be sustainable.
Absolutely.
No,
and
quite,
I think one of the things is like, before our roads were really bad, right?
Yes.
And so now the roads have improved so much. So now you see anybody, rich, poor, doesn't matter, they're taking the road. And what, you know, it was fantastic.
Yeah.
I mean, there's certain patches that are not fantastic.
And but, you know, one expects that.
Yeah.
So some bumpiness just sort of, you know, adds to the authentic
the
experience.
But, with the landslides and all. But getting over there,